Seattle community of the lake was shocked today with reports of a grisly mass murder scene. 8 corpses have been discovered in what is already being called the most brutal and heinous crime in local history. Next.
Doing out there.
Responsible for the Crystal Lake Horror remains at large, and the police.
Yeah!